will donate to the Make-A-Wish Foundation. Learn more at Macy's.com/believe.
Assembly passed an assisted suicide bill Thursday. The bill allows allows doctors to prescribe life-ending drugs to patients with terminal diseases. But New Jersey doctor Jeffrey Madigan is critical.
To ask the physician to be complicit in an act of suicide, I think, crosses a line.
Only three states, Oregon, Vermont, and Washington, have adopted such a law. This is NBC News Radio.
Hello, everybody. I'm Tony Cantillo, your fresh grocer. Today's tip of the day is going to be with something that is such a staple that sometimes overlooked doing a tip on. It's going to be on celery, but not your regular celery stock. What they're selling now is the celery already pre-cut, pre-packaged up inside of a bag and ready to go. Now, that's okay, and not a lot of stores carry them because, let's face it, I like to buy it by the stock. It feels good, it looks better, and it feels more well. But they're getting more convenient cut out there, more places are selling it. When you do find them that way, and they're very small, they're about 2 or 3 inches in length, you want to simply make sure that they are nice and mid-weight all the way around. If there's any white to them, they went way too inside that celery bunch, and they got the celery that isn't any good. When you bring them home, in the refrigerator, ASAP. So buy them and enjoy them within 2 or 3 days. And I'm Tony Tantillo, your fresh grocer. For more recipes and tips, all you got to do is log on to TonyTantillo.com.
You know, when I first started coming to the family center, I was still little, learning to play on the basketball team. I loved being part of the event. That's where I met a lot of my friends. They told me about
a money management seminar at the family center. Now I'm on my way to a much stronger future.
There are all sorts of great things going on at your family center. Stuff for service members, spouses, and kids. The list is huge and filled with something for everybody. As we know, families also serve.
How would you like to learn something fun and exciting?
Yeah!
It's super cool that all your friends are doing it.
Tell us more! It's CPR!
CPR?
Yes!
Cardiopulmonary! It's the coolest! When you learn CPR, you can save lives! If someone collapses in their...